Creektown Police Department. Incident number 6. Liam Maxwell was found with his head turned 180 degrees, with both his teeth and eyes missing. We speculate one of the watchers was the cause of the attack, and we advise you all to stay inside, lock all entrances and/or exits, and stock up on food and water. Stay safe out there.